When I was 17, as you can see from this picture, I had a bit of an image problem. So I decided to learn to play the guitar, to win friends and influence people, and also to learn to read music. The first bit of music I bought was from the film Breakfast at Tiffany's. It was Moon River, which was playing on the radio and everywhere. It was a pop song at the time. And I liked the tune, and so I bought the music. When I got it home, my brother, who was much older than me, said, two shillings, which was 10p or 5 cents in those days. You've been done. There's only 2 pages of it. Waste of money. But I've had this bit of music, kept it for 48 years, and I've just about learnt to play the music after many attempts. There's a bit in the words about two drifters off to see the world, and that always reminds me of